Developing at noon, Troutman police are searching for this suspect in a deadly shooting. Police tell WCNC Charlotte that James Gann was identified as a second suspect in this case. Last Saturday, Alexander Hipple was shot and killed on Mills Avenue. Another person was also shot but is expected to be okay. A 17-year-old is already in custody. Police believe Gann may have left the state, so if you know where he is, please contact Troutman police.